The work reflects the experience of Cadman's early life and contains echoes of a hymn tune and subjects marked in the score such as pioneer theme and river theme. The central scherzo was described by one critic as a jolly barren organ ditty, while the third has industrial overtones supplied by a steel plate, which should, Cadman states in the score, be about 4 feet long and perhaps 10 inches in width by 1/2 to 3/4 inches thick. It should be resonant, though not sounding any one tonality. It should, Cadman concluded, simulate steel foundry sounds and come forth effectively. Well, with no expense spared, we had one specially made, but you'll have to wait about 20 minutes to hear it when it appears in the final movement of Charles Wakefield Cadman's Pennsylvania Symphony, which is played now by the BBC Concert Orchestra, conducted by Winston Dan Vogel.
Thank you.